Hi, Chef Jay here. Today I'll be making boiled okra with Japanese somen noodles. Fresh okra with somen noodles come together in a light, savory broth. Perfect for when you want something refreshing and easy. For the full recipe, scan the QR code or click the link in the description. You will need 6 okra, 1 cup of menthu, 1 tablespoon of rice vinegar, 1 serving of somen noodles, toasted sesame seeds for garnish. Step 1. Trim the stems of the okra. Boil for 1 to 2 minutes and then slice into thin rounds. To make the soup, combine the menthu and rice vinegar in a bowl. Step 2. Bring a medium saucepan of water to a boil. Add the somen noodles and cook according to the package instructions. Stir the noodles gently with chopsticks to keep them from clumping together. Step 3. Once cooked, drain the noodles using a strainer. Then rinse them under cold running water to cool. Place the cooled somen noodles in the serving bowl. Pour the menthu soup over them and top with the chopped okra. Garnish with toasted sesame seeds. I hope you enjoy the refreshing combination of okra and somen noodles. Also, sign up for my weekly newsletter and receive a free vegetarian recipe ebook. Go to chefjcooks.com/en/newsletter.
Thanks for watching, and if you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, and subscribe.